मेरा नाम है उमर कुरैशी और आज मैं ऐसे शख्स के साथ बैठा हूँ जिनका नाम सुन के लड़कियाँ कांप उठती हैं। इसीलिए हम एक ऐसे अड्डे में बैठे हैं जहाँ हमें कोई नहीं ढूंढ सकता है, मिस्टर प्रेम चोपड़ा हिमसेल्फ। वेलकम प्रेम सर।
थैंक यू सर। थैंक यू उमर। थैंक यू। थैंक यू। प्रेम नाम है मेरा, प्रेम चोपड़ा। पैसा बहुत बुरी चीज है, नंगा नहाएगा क्या, नचोड़ेगा क्या।
आपने मैक्सिमम रेप्स करे हैं ऑन स्क्रीन, यू नो, एंड पीपल वर एक्चुअली स्केयर्ड ऑफ, पीपल डिडंट वांट टू सेंड देयर डॉटर्स टू सी अ मूवी इन व्हिच देयर वाज प्रेम चोपड़ा। आपकी फेवरेट लाइन व्हाइल डूइंग अ रेप सीन?
चिल्लाओ मत, तुम्हारी आवाज सुनने वाला कोई नहीं।
लड़कियां आपसे दूर रहती थी?
यही अनफॉर्चुनेट चीज थी, लड़कियां दूर रहती थी, आत्मा सोचते थे तो डर जाती थी कई दफा, लेकिन जब मिलती थी तो अच्छा लगता था, बिल्कुल नॉर्मल है।
एंड वन थिंग अबाउट प्रेम चोपड़ा दैट नोबडी नोस,
आई एम अ वेरी नॉर्मल गाय, एब्सोल्युटली अ नॉर्मल गाय, एंड अ वेरी इमोशनल गाय। इवन नाउ व्हेन आई सी अ फिल्म, आई गेट सो इन्वॉल्वड इन द फिल्म समटाइम्स, दैट इज अ सैड सिचुएशन एंड देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मिजरी बिहाइंड इट, आई स्टार्ट क्राइंग।
आपका डायलॉग आइकॉनिक हो गया है, यू नो दैट प्रेम नाम है मेरा, प्रेम चोपड़ा।
करेक्ट करेक्ट।
उसने डर फैला दिया था, वो मतलब आपका नाम सुन के लड़कियां अभी भी कांपती हैं।
ये दरअसल दैट टाइम आई वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड एज अ बैड गाय एंड राजजी अप्रोच मी फॉर दिस रोल, ही सेड आई वांट टू डू अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस इन माय फिल्म and I was doing parallel roles, you know, in those days used to be a classification of one hero, villain and heroine. So I said, I'm doing parallel roles here, will it be all right? I'm just, because I want to work with you. Yeah. He was, besides, he's my relative also.
Yeah.
But anyway, we agreed to do that and as an actor's habit said, please give me the script, give me the dialogue. He said, I'll give you, don't worry. So we went on the set and he said, there's a new girl by the name of Dimple Kapadia, you got to catch her hand and say, Prem naam hai mera, Prem Chopra. I said, what is this? I said, very good. He said, now we fixed the lights, you rest for some time and we come back and we'll do the shot. So Premnath was sitting there also. I said, yaar, Raji ne ye bola hai. He says, this picture is going to be a big hit and this dialogue will click very much.
Yeah.
So it happened very truly. Yeah. It was, and I find it very easy.
But Prem Saab, you were known as the villain with the hero's face. You were the best looking villain there's ever been. So why didn't you think of becoming a hero?
Well, क्या होता है देखिए, मैंने कोशिश तो हीरो बनने की थी और एक दो पिक्चर में भी किया है, मैं शादी करने चला कुंवारी वगैरह। वो फिल्में साहब ऐसी थी कि एक हफ्ता तो ज़बरदस्त चली लेकिन दूसरे हफ्ते उनको ज़बरदस्ती चलाया गया तो वो पिक्चर जो थी वो चली नहीं। सो आई इन द मीन टाइम आई गॉट सम अदर रोल्स लाइक शहीद आई गॉट विद मनोज कुमार एंड वो काउंटी गॉट, सो दोज पिक्चर्स वर सुपर डुपर हिट्स। तीसरी मंजिल आई गॉट। No, Shaheed was a patriotic character. Manoj was playing Bhagat Singh, I was playing Sukhdev. But the other pictures, I was playing the negative character. And those pictures were super duper hits. And then there was a gap of negative characters. And then at that time, you needed a person kabhi jisse aisa lage ke heroine, he is capable of getting the heroine.
Yeah.
By physical looks or by otherwise. So, mere khayal mein, I filled that gap.
Not many people know that you worked for the Times of India. The Times of India. What? Tell us about that experience.
You see, when I came to Bombay, I was in Simla and graduated there. My father was a government job. And we had a good large family, five brothers and a sister. And he told me, and I insisted on coming to Bombay because I was taking part in dramatics there. Simla mein badi dramatic clubs, amateur dramatic clubs. Yeah. तो वो अच्छे खासा मुझे शौक हो गया एक्टर बनने का, लोगों ने बड़ा इनकरेज किया, एक दो अवार्ड भी मुझे अच्छे मिल गए। तो ही टोल्ड मी यू हैव टू गो टू बॉम्बे, यू गो, आई डोंट वांट यू इन इंस्ट्रक्शन, बट इफ यू गो टू बॉम्बे आई कांट अफोर्ड टू सेंड यू मनी, यू गो टू फाइंड अ जॉब and that will serve two purposes. Ek to you'll be able to stay there.
Yeah.
Secondly, if you don't get into the films, you'll be able to
support yourself
and you'll have a job. And Bombay is the land of town of city of opportunity. If you probably can get a job. So when I came here, I somehow or other I got a job at Times of India.
Yeah.
I was with them for four to five years. Yes, I was there. But at the same time, I was struggling to be an actor.
Okay.
And during that time only, I did a lot of pictures.
And how did the first movie happen?
The first movie happened when I was on my struggling spree and I was in the train. And somebody came to me and said, you want to be an actor? You come with me? Yes, I have. Can you come with me right now? I said, where? He says, he says, come with me too. So we got down with Dadar and we went to the Ranjit Studios. They were on the way, he told me it's a Punjabi film. They're looking out for a boy who, Muslim character. It's a Punjabi film, Chaudhary Karnail Singh is the name of the film. And Jagdish Sethi sahab was a very popular actor, he's playing that character, and Jabeen is the heroine. So if he likes you, the director, he'll be able to, but immediate shooting, immediate, because they're frantically looking out for the right face. So I went there with him, and the director said, yeah, this is the boy I want. So I was stunned. I said, my God, I was struggling and nobody took him. Then I got this and the picture turned out to be the biggest hit.
Aur Hindi kaise hui?
Hindi phir aista aista phir aise filmon mein koshish karte rahe.
Aur aapka pehla negative role?
Pehla negative role to mera ye tha apna, I will say this, Bo Kaunti was a more recognized negative role.
Yeah.
Because it was a suspense thriller and I was a suspense. Though I had only four scenes.
Prem Saab, in every movie of yours, you have an iconic dialogue. Do teen apne unique style mein batayenge?
Paisa bahut buri cheez hai. Nanga nahayega kya, na chodega kya.
एक बार जो विलन बन गए तो वो बन गए, वो टाइप कास्ट हो गए, यू आर अ बैड गाय. लोग मतलब घबराते हैं, कतराते हैं आपको देख के, इधर उधर निकल जाते हैं. सो व्हाट वाज दैट इनिशियल रिएक्शन के ये ओ माय गॉड ही इज अ बैड गाय?
ये उन दोनों, जैसे मैंने पहले आपको कहा, क्लासिफिकेशन होती थी कि एक तो हीरो है, हीरोइन है, विलन है, तो वो वाइट एंड ब्लैक होता था कि ये हीरो है, ये हीरोइन है, ये वो है. तो एस्टैब्लिश हो जाता आदमी, लोगों के जहन में ये चीज़ बैठ जाती थी कि ये आदमी जो है ये खुराफातें गंदगियाँ करेगा, तो हीरो जो है वो अच्छा काम करेगा. वो फिर उसमें कुछ रीजनिंग नहीं होती थी. एंड देन व्हेन यू वुड गो टू द पब्लिक, दे विल एट वंस से द विलन इज कमिंग, सो स्टे अवे.
लड़कियां आपसे दूर रहती थी?
यही अनफॉर्चुनेट चीज़ थी, लड़कियां दूर रहती थी. आप सोचते थे तो डर जाती थी कई दफ़ा, लेकिन जब मिलती थी तो अच्छा लगता था, बिल्कुल नॉर्मल है तो उसका था.
आपने मैक्सिमम रेप्स करें ऑन स्क्रीन, यू नो, एंड पीपल वर एक्चुअली स्केयर्ड ऑफ, पीपल डिडंट वांट टू सेंड देयर डॉटर्स टू सी अ मूवी इन व्हिच देयर वाज प्रेम चोपड़ा, इज दैट ट्रू?
No, I think there were certain people, maybe there were certain people, you must have heard, they were scared, but otherwise there were certain people who would find it very interesting to see the negative character on the screen. So, there used to be both ways.
Prem Saab, in every movie of yours, you have an iconic dialogue. जैसे कि शंभू का दिमाग दो धारी तलवार है,
करंती में यस,
और फिर पैसा बहुत बुरी चीज है. आप ये दो तीन अपने यूनिक स्टाइल में बताएंगे?
डायरेक्ट बोल के
जी.
जब ये पिक्चर बहुत बड़ी हिट हो गई बॉबी, तो एक लोगों में हो गया क्या, उन लोगों में भी था, अपना भी ये चाहता था कि यार एक वन लाइनर होना चाहिए फिल्म में. तो नेक्स्ट पिक्चर आई डिड वाज सावरकर टैक्स पिक्चर सौतन, वी शॉट इन मॉरिशियस. तो उसमें उन्होंने कहा कि मैं वो बला हूँ जो पत्थर से शीशे को तोड़ता हूँ. मैंने कहा इसको उल्टा कर दो यार, मैं वो बला हूँ जो शीशे से पत्थर को तोड़ता. तो दैट बिकेम वेरी डिफरेंट एंड इंटरेस्टिंग. सो लाइक दैट वी केप्ट ऑन डूइंग अदर चीज, इट वाज अ कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द राइटर्स आल्सो. एंड देन शंभू का दिमाग दो धारी तलवार है, ये मनोज कुमार ने लिखा.
पैसा बहुत बुरी चीज़
है, नंगा नहाएगा क्या, न छोड़ेगा क्या. Like that one liner is very popular.
What do you think about the portrayal of villains in the industry today?
Today is different.
Yeah.
Because you will see that most of the heroes want to play villains.
Yeah.
But the only difference is, then when we would come on the screen, we would say he's a bad guy. Now, there was no reasoning. अभी क्या है जब हीरोज रोल करते हैं विलन का जो उनको बड़ा पीपल हु प्ले नेगेटिव रोल्स दे बिकम दे हैव वेरिएशंस टू डू एंड देन द पीपल लाइक इट वेरी मच
व्हेन यू वर बैड यू वर बैड इट वाज लाइक ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट जैसे
ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट
या जैसे कटी पतंग जैसी पिक्चर आपने लड़की को मतलब उसकी ज्वेलरी भी ले ली उसको डंप भी कर दिया उसके बाद फिर उसने शादी कर ली तो फिर पहुंच गए फिर से लूटने के लिए
यही होता था हमारे दिनों में
तो
दैट इज हाउ इट हैपेंड
And how was your competition with your colleagues at that time? There was Ajit, there was Ajit Saab, then there was Ranjit, and that bunch of people. Like, how was your competition?
You see, I think everybody had individual style and everybody could. Yeah. There were so many pictures made, so everybody has their own spaces and you didn't have to stand to be somebody's work.
Did you compete with Who Got More Girls?
On the screen.
Yeah, on the screen. आपकी दोस्ती बहुत गहरी है विद ऋषि कपूर राकेश रोशन एंड द लेट सुजीत कुमार जितेंद्र ऑल ऑफ यू वन गैंग ऑफ पीपल एंड यूज टू गो आउट हैव डिनर्स टुगेदर पार्टी टुगेदर
फैमिली
एंड स्टिल आई थिंक यू ऑल आर वेरी क्लोज
या वी आर नो एवरीबॉडी यू सी व्हेन यू आर वर्किंग टुगेदर वी आर We used to have a party like that. In this industry, you know, when you work, you meet the people.
Yeah.
When you're not working, you meet them off and on. But still some friendships remain.
Yeah.
So in that case, these are regular companions of mine. We go out. Even now we meet. So we meet on, I meet rarely, I meet once in a month.
You also worked with big stars like Amitabh Bachchan, Dharmendra, Rajesh Khanna. Dilip Kumar Saab. How was the experience working with so many different kinds of people with different styles?
Well, it was very nice because all of them were very professional and they were totally focused on their jobs. Devanand Saab, Bhagara, Sabke Saath Kaam Kiya, Raj Kapoor Saab Ke Saath Bhi. So yeah, they were very focused in their profession and you get to learn a lot of things from these people who are seniors to you and then who are your contemporaries. Yeah. You interact with them and you sometimes improvise a lot of things.
Who was your favorite like among the other villains apart from you? Jaise ki Amjad Khan ho ya.
It's difficult to classify
because aapne ek Devanand
particularly like anybody or say something particularly. So the best thing about the whole thing is being non-controversial personality as I am. I will say one name. If you want me to say that name, Prem Chopra.
Was it difficult to get friendly to heroines off screen? Because otherwise, were they threatened by you?
No. They were not threatened. We used to communicate with each other, but. Since I was in a different sort of a category, so it's not that they were scared of me or something like that. Yeah. But I was friendly with quite a few of them.
Did it your image ever get like blackened or darkened by your screen image?
Yeah, I was in the beginning, as I told you, the people were quite apprehensive, and they used to identify the actor according to the role he plays.
Yeah,
so they were scared of that. But later on, when they come to know about you and they meet you, they have a different opinion. They have a very normal opinion about you.
Aapki favorite line while doing a rape scene?
Chalao mat. Tumhari awaaz sunne wala koi nahi hai.
Finally, Prem sir, I'm going to ask you some quick fire questions, you know, some one line answers. Huh? You did a lot of rape scenes. Huh? Any apprehension while doing any one scene? कि आपको ये बोला ये नहीं करना है मुझे ऐसे कुछ हुआ कभी?
मैंने तो नहीं कहा कई लोगों ने कई हीरोइन ऑब्जेक्शन किया तो वो but they had to do it because that is a requirement of the scene. Yeah. Some lights off and all that. The director used to come and tell them that you have to do it. This is what it is required.
Yeah. So you were okay?
I was okay.
Any heroine you were scared of?
No, I was not scared of any heroine. I mean, they were all cooperative. They're right heroes. They're talented heroes. They would like to do the scene very authentically in that time also. And they're very cooperative.
Any heroine who was your closest friend?
You see, in fact, there are lots of heroines who could be together when we working together. Look, Asha Parikhji was there, and we did a lot of films together. We used to sit around and chit-chat, and even now when we meet, it's quite a good meeting.
Earlier, the villain never got to kiss the heroine.
Kiss the heroine, yeah. At that time, there was, I will tell you an incident, that never used to be that opportunity of kissing that. So in one scene, it was necessary that the villain kisses the heroine. And I was told, this is your scene, and heroine was told this is your scene. Heroine was scratching her head, you'll have to kiss this guy because of what will happen. And anyway, I was ready. I was very happy that at least on the screen, I'm getting this opportunity to do it. So, sir, जब हीरोइन को मैंने किस करना था तो वो कभी मुंह इधर ले जाए कभी उधर ले जाए कभी ये कर दे कभी ऐसे कर ले सीन हो ही ना रीटेक पे रीटेक हो रहे तो डॉक्टर लाइट्स ऑफ मैं करके अब डॉक्टर बोला जाए कि पहाड़ों से गिराया जाए तो हम पत्थरों से ठकराया जाए तो हम ठंटरों से मारा जाए तो हम अब भाई बारी भोसे की तो कहती है भोसा नहीं दूंगी अरे कैसे नहीं देगी भोसा मैं सीन नहीं करूंगा पहले मनाओ उसको
अगर आपको इन एक्ट्रेसेस को रेट करना है तो इनको ऑर्डर में रेट करेंगे कैटरीना दीपिका करीना प्रियंका अनुष्का
दे आर ऑल वेरी टैलेंटेड वेरी गिफ्टेड आई कांट डिफरेंशिएट एनीवन आई एम सरप्राइज्ड दैट दे आर सो नॉलेजेबल अबाउट द क्राफ्ट
व्हिच इज द वाइल्डेस्ट प्लेस यू बीन टू
आई मीन आई हैव बीन टू ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड
यस
बट I like London, UK, London, because you feel it's a larger form of India or larger form.
ऐसे dens आपको नहीं अच्छे लगते?
Everything is there, dens are there, everything is there.
Yeah. One person you're scared of the most?
My daughters.
According to you, who's been the best villain of all time in it, Bollywood?
Again, non-controversial, the first name I told you.
Prem Chopra.
Yeah, that's it.
आपके जमाने के विलन्स में क्या था जो आजकल नहीं है
रोल्स डिफरेंट हो गए हैं जैसे मैंने बताया कि अभी रीजनिंग होती है अभी वो होता है लेकिन आज उस जमाने में भी विलन हैज टू बी वेरी नॉलेजेबल एंड यू नीड अ वाइस मैन टू प्ले अ बैड गाय
आपकी फेवरेट लाइन व्हाइल डूइंग अ रेप सीन
चिल्लाओ मत तुम्हारी आवाज सुनने वाला कोई नहीं है
And one thing about Prem Chopra that nobody knows.
I'm a very normal guy. Yeah. Absolutely a normal guy. And a very emotional guy.
Yes.
Even now when I see a film and the situation is there, when I know it's in the film, but when the situation, I get so involved in the film sometimes, that there's a sad situation and there's a lot of misery behind it. I start crying.
And you have a great collection of caps and hats, which nobody knows about.
The necessity is the mother of invention. So that's why.
Your daughter has written a book for you, a biography, which is a huge, huge, huge thing. Yeah. And the book is right here with me.
Yeah.
It's called Prem Naam Hai Mera, Prem Chopra, by Rakhita Nanda, Prem Chopra's daughter.
Yes.
And this is a great book.
She's written this book and it is her efforts. Yeah. And it's tremendous. She has done a great job. The people who read this book in the publishers, they find it so interesting and they were published by you.
And this book has been endorsed by Amitabh Bachchan, by Rishi Kapoor, by Manoj Kumar, by Dharmendra, by Ritik Roshan, by Ranbir Kapoor, by David Dhawan. The biggest names, you know, you have it here.
Yeah.
Congratulations, Mr. Prem Chopra.
Thank you so much.
I hope this book does very well. And
pleasure is mine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pleasure. Always a pleasure talking to you, my dear.
Thank you.